last episode. I tried to save the last episode, but I didn't save quick enough, so, yeah. But luckily, this has a load game feature. And thanks to those fires, I've been saving it crazy, so. Oh, thank God for that. So now I can just, if I muck up a recording, I can just start over again.
Well, well, well.
Surprised you saw me. Careful, yeah. There.
It's always a...
We were already talking before.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
I don't know if you
once
guys
you run
seen
the proving and get made a brave, he'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart.
I believe I talked about everything, right. Actually. And then we traded.
Are you?
I don't.
You could.
I'm just gonna
last
trade.
Last time I visited.
I do.
Oh.
I'll be the judge.
Okay, Chip Caster. Man, that's everything.
Now that you've got yourself a Tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Yeah.
The only...
Yeah,
you...
I...
Oh, yes.
Always
trade.
A pleasure doing business.
Why do...
Every... It's... Yeah, mate.
What did you see?
Nothing like... After my... Everyone, I like it.
Trade. Okay, so how many points we got? 14.
Always a pleasure.
Shards.
I guess that can.
All right.
Okay, I might come back to him later. Oh yeah, open weapon wheel and.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Okay. Like, oh, wait, how much health? Got loads apparently. I want to get my spear out. Yeah, montage. Montage! I just got something stuck in my head a bit now.
Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
Wreck you. Ignore me. Earlier I tried talking to everyone, but like, nah. Alright, how about these kids, actually?
It's not allowed. Oh no, an outcast.
Fuck you. Just remember, there's a lot of stuff I could sell. To the dude up there. But I know where he is. Plus, he's not that far, really.
And shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
I know what's going on. Thanks last time.
They're lying.
I'm gonna quick save.
They're here. You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that Tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Look, Rost, I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
Uh-huh.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
So it is.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
The man will save. Okay.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new, something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves. Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Need a montage. Montage, hello. Yes, this would be as epic, by the way.
Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They don't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
We gotta walk slowly then. Stop glitching like a motherfucker.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Decide.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
What did I do last time now?
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Okay. I'm gonna go trade now. Do some trading. And then we do the mission. This is actually way faster, because way faster than last time. Well, probably because I know what to do. Like last time.
These will keep.
She knows the merchant. Oh, that's my access map. Merchant. He's about campfires because saving points. Or star, that's ruins. I'm guessing. Merchant. Is that the closest one? Mother's Heart. Yes, merchant. we give him whatever's valuable to him, and you know, and keep his stuff that's valuable to me, man. Okay, so it's not our fault now. It's like 300 meters left. This game is weird sometimes.
What is it now?
This slow firing robot, high accuracy, boasts the best use for long range combat. Best use. Okay. Okay. I'm actually on some sort of ship. Got a Sparker. Used for crafting ammunition, crafting items, trading materials, selling for metal shots. Oh yeah. So keep sticks. Used for trading merchants, selling for metal. So just give these. Please keep that. After him, trading. That is something useful to me at the moment. Let's see.
Always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Well. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.
Oops, more button. Okay, so I know. So I just need charge sticks and blaze, basically. I don't need anything else.
What is it now?
Ugh. What's out? Okay. So Sparker. I can just get rid of those. I think. I don't know if it's used for fire stuff. Wire. Actually no.
Always a pleasure doing business.
Goodbye. I guess that concludes our business.
Alright. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of All Mother and all that.
Craft. Oh my god, Matt. God, farm's annoying. Anyhow. Let's continue on. Let's be out. Okay. Well then, at least I got an idea of what to keep and what to sell now. I have to sell the CPUs, or whatever you call them. The hearts, as they call them in this game, but obviously they're the CPUs. Like Sabertooth CPU and all that. Magic Salt. I'm only gonna record 3 episodes today. I can't be bothered to do any more, I don't think. Might do another one. It won't make a difference for you guys, but I'd say anyway. Words just come out of my mouth. I couldn't even say the word. I couldn't even say words. My mouth just says stuff. How do you guys make it over here?
Uh-oh, spotted.
Just run, though. But if you get to force them, fight back. And voila. I prefer to use normal bows since fire bows are, you know, harder to craft. Well, they take more work to craft since sticks you just get anywhere. Hard to be.
Aloy, we must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
Never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to... remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Okay. Let's go.
I have to let him go.
For now.
For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
I like his bounces around.
You will turn back, Outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that.
Hmm.
We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
I think it's that kid. I said this before, but I guess that I haven't even gone to this part yet.
My mother's dead. The proving was a mess.
I mean, I like you. But why?
This spring.
Aloy! It's you, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I thought it was him.
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor.
Not too bad of a job.
In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Huh. Nora the Brave. Oh, that actually looks cool. Equip. Equip. I like that. Swag. Oh. Oh, that was pretty cool. That one. Oh, that's awesome. I like that one the most, actually. Back again, and now. That's more badass.
There. Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you are wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay.
I'm sober as a matriarch and a
Can I have a look at what advantages this suit's got? Inventory outfits. Okay. Modifications. Effects. No, protect the light. Value. Okay, obviously, I don't know what effects are, but I think I go more armor or something. Okay, I'm actually gonna leave that episode there. So, yeah, smash like button, subscribe and say. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.